together garlic and tongs. Leave to stand shouldn't take too long. Add some basil as an optional extra. Don't forget the salt. Spread it on your dough. Slice up some mozzarella, do it real slow. Lay this on your pizza and just pour.